SA Control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
ZDF's retreating.
Raider to main. Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
So welcome back.
That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Spargan fever.
Cool. I get control, please.
Let's go get him, Salt.
All available craft. The Retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him.
Retribution, this is the Eclipse. Trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
I'll go get him. Let's go get him. Holy hell. What the hell just happened? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh my god, we get to fly. Oh. You get those motherfuckers. Fire at will, damn it. You motherfuckers. Alright, so I lock onto the... Gotta lock on buggy. Holy hell. They did it. They actually nailed it. Gotta lock on buggy. Oh my god. Guys, this game's gonna be such a... Go get him. Nice one, guys. You motherfucker! Boogie dead. You motherfucker! Oh, you're next? Yeah, next, you little sh. You're next, too.
Fire on that enemy destroyer!
Copy!
Engaging!
Get your cannon, Reyes!
Hell yeah!
Squadron, this is Scar 1-1. Return to the Retribution. We're RTB.
Copy. 3-4 returning to base.
Got a visual on Retribution.
3-6 is RTB.
Let's fuel up and get after these guys.
Shields down.
All stations, be advised. Enemy has withdrawn. AO is clear.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get the Red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution, Scar 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy, you're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger 2, Lima, coming in now.
Hold for lock, stand by. Good locks, we'll take it from here.
Holy hell, that was intense. That was really intense.
1-1 to Retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy an assault.
Yeah.
Outstanding.
Giant 1-2 lines are snagged. All right, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes.
Please help him out. Get Jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Thank you, mate.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Red's Air Boss. Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it? What was Alder thinking? Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder.
The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch.
Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice Definitely. Our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Give me an IV push now. Miller, pass me the morphine. We're out. Shit.
They got us, man.
They should have grabbed him.
They couldn't. Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
Okay, one, two, three.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Is that Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
Thank you, mate.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, folks?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am. All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board? I believe you do, sir.
No, no!
The Star Tigers is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
The cap.
Roger that.
The captain died? No! No!
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop off.
Oh, they're getting paid for this.
Roger.
They're getting paid for this. They're getting paid for this.
We count on your help.
You'll have what you need for me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger. Tigress Captain on deck.
Captain Farron.
Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact. Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigress and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigress is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port.
Oh, wow.
Cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now acting captain of Retribution.
Nice.
Roger that, Admiral.
Nice.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
You've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting your course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Nice boat.
Man.
This is so sad. The Indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider.
Good
night. Give me a moment.
Thanks. Well, everybody, this is pretty a sad moment. I did not know this was gonna happen, trust me. Right now, those guys are fixing it. Really, we're gonna go on this computer? Hang on.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed to drop on your go, sir.
I'll be there. What? Hey, Ad. Restart mission, no. Gotta get. Ah, damn! I didn't get a chance to look at the computer. That's okay.
Ready.
Sir, your queue now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check.
Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once ready, joins, will hold position until your marines are
I'm fizzling with sleep.
Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
We make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out.
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set to that asshole. Notify when you reach the stage of an insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck. Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Saul. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
That a bolt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got scanned from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
Okay.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots.
So we got that gun, we got that.
Got some tanks in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Out around you out with
secondary.
There's frag grenades.
Get that.
We got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
It's got some spiders. I'm gonna put one little sight on that gun. Silencer. Let's get a silencer on that. I'm gonna go completely silent, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, equals, man. Go with that. Sure.
Job done. Never say die, Captain.
Not on your life.
Give hell, sir. We're behind you.
We need to stay ahead of them, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander?
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May all the rest in peace. Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you out.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, we need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
What are these packs for, man?
They'll power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
All aboard too, mate. Here we go.
This guy.
What's your assignment, Drone?
Captain's orders, Staff Sergeant. And it's Bob, not Drone, but deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things could do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rover's very capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop making fun, my damn boy. I'll kick you in the private.
Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your hacks. Be brief or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth's Lunar Gateway Corp is currently under
siege. All right.
To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos. Ones and twos.
Nice.
Primary objective. Retake that port.
This is our objective.
Masks on.
Hoo-wah! Let's do this. Yeah, boy.
Affirmative.
After this, I'm doing Black Ops, guys.
Alpha 2's down! Bravo's in. Alpha 1 is in.
Gator, get out of here.
Moving to holding pattern.
Charles, due north, Staff Sergeant.
I don't need coordinates from you, Ethan.
Contact!
Right side!
I got him!
Take him down!
Motherfucker! Oh, damn. I'm dead.
Are you good?
Dallas, sir. Effective driving, Sergeant.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in gear. Take this terminal. Push that deck back up the asshole it came from.
Section's cordoned off.
The emergency airlock's open.
That's our access point. Let's stack in.
Oh, yes.
Masks up.
Move out.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Boom.
Coast Guard 1.
What's your location, Coast Guard 1?
We are pinned down. End of terminal. Concourse D.
Let's get to him.
Make sure they're all dead.
No, no, they're shooting civilians.
Ground floor.
Clear through the terminal. Make way to target.
Target in the open.
Target 12 o'clock.
Enemy personnel. Ground floor.
Hello. Turret's down. Motherfucker. Calm down, motherfucker.
Thank you. How do these spec, Ethan?
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not cool. Machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from
under the have some shield.
Guard, point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it.
It's pretty cool. I get shield bash. Oh, quick, my bad.
Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Elf, it's a Coast Guard one. We are inbound. Your way.
Contact, shot. Shield.
Oh.
Multiple contacts.
Oh, damn. Okay, so basically, my goal is trying to get behind that, the SDF, I believe. Gotcha. Motherfucker! Multiple four.
Secure behind us.
Over here! We have incoming enemies!
What?
Let's move.
Set down, 12 o'clock!
Thank you.
Oh god. That's going on.
Good to go, Ethan. You?
Full steam, sir.
Earth's in trouble if we don't take back that cargo port.
Can two capital ships hold this airspace, sir?
Negative. They need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Armory. Just up ahead. Follow me.
All Bravo. Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Move your way, Actual. Rendezvous on your order.
Copy. Out.
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Gothman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shotgunites are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Reyes.
Good. Let's get moving.
Open it up, trooper. This is a counter-assault on the base. Let's get out there. Lock it up. Alpha's en route, Bravo. Hold on.
Got allied troops in contact up here.
Got eyes on Bravo.
We're at your six. Coming to reinforce.
Roger that.
Bots on the lower deck. Use your shock grenades.
Shock out!
Shooting me, sir.
Cover me.
Really? Friendly. Of course it's gonna be friendly fire. I'm never doing that ever again. Okay, there's 13. Got him. Another one. Holy crap. Holy.
Clear.
I'm gonna go get some more. Oh, damn.
see you, Marines.
I see jacks with our names on them. Let's get that unlocked, Trooper.
Roger, LT.
Got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn the wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your expo.
Let's get that elevator moving.
Check.
What are my orders, Captain?
Follow with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground.
Do we have to fly airplanes? Oh, hell yes. Alright. Oh, I can tell this is a cutscene. Where the hell's Evan?
Nozzles are good, engine's good.
These motherfuckers are gonna get
it! Go for launch!
Get back here! Hostiles down! Go after you, you motherfucker!
Threats at 9 o'clock.
These motherfuckers are gonna get it! So lock on target. Do some rockets. Motherfucker!
Scars,
we got Ajax in the battle zone. Engage those gunships. Oh, that motherfucker's gonna get it. Don't back up! Oh, I'm dead. I'm back in there.
Thank you.
out of my little friend. Gotcha.
Disable enemy warships. Stand by.
What's your infill plan, Captain?
We'll bail out over the port side bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and have combat systems.
Copy. Off to shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
Cool.
Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
On you, Fever.
Watch your back!
I see it.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, God. Down.
These motherfuckers are gonna get it. Why are we doing this? How you been? Get over here. Who else wants a piece of me? Oh, hello.
Force in, let's go! Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Salt, scoop the windows.
Activating gravity.
I'll get the CO's card. Actual primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go.
Jesus, this is like that.
Enemies have
Tingle down.
Go to work, Ethan. Shut down secondary weapons.
Check.
Theo's card opens the board, Captain.
Okay, let's do this. Cool.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
All right, let's do this. Oh, damn!
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an after-action report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
But it's one of Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan. You boarded an enemy airship?
Not confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes. Making all kinds of history today. Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got.
Yeah.
A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or,
Zetdef cuts us off of the blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant. Coming on about the gateway battle, if you
want to
join us.
I'll pass. No news is good
news. Grab a seat, get settled.
This is gonna be good, man.
Hope Zetdef is watching.
What the hell with them?
Quiet, what's coming on? Claim the Boom Gateway Harbor from the second. The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard, Defense Forces, and Special Operations Units, the Navy and the Guard.
It's gonna be a long day, Fever.
Yeah, 6 on, 12 off, ain't gonna cut it today, Raider.
Captain has the con.
Helm, come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, you showing Ted?
And if the captain's ready.
Cool.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW apprehended in Geneva. After using our ATIS guns against our fleet, the operative known as Raya attempted to destroy the entire ATIS system. This would have left Earth vulnerable to aerial attack. At this time, it's unclear if the guns can be destroyed from another location. I'll keep you posted on any and all developments. Topcat out.
What else we can take a look at? We can take a look at no files. All right. Surprise, motherfuckers.
Captain. Commander. Captain. Engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigris. The others. I said Def.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We could assault at your discretion, sir.
Okay.
On radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where should we engage, sir?
Pick where we need to engage.
Triads indicate targets of opportunity. We should select one, Captain. On your orders, Commander.
Zetdef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier. Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone.
So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Thank you. Yes, please. A white machine gun.
Greeny's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
Anything that catches my eye, huh? I might... I might go for this gun again. SMGs. I find that catching my eye, huh? Small world, small things. Silencer. Just gotta pick my grapple. Duck through the bushes and every single. Where the hell is my ship?
Your jackal's up on Bay 3, Captain.
Bay 3. That's not it. Is this it? Where the hell is me ship?
Here it is. Already winked up, sir.
Thank you. Let's go get these freaking stuff.
Silhouette should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
Let's go to war. I salute you too. I know I'm your captain, but...
Cool.
Holy hell.
Check. Ethan, target is visual, preparing search and destroy for chemical weapons.
We got scouters.
They're defending Hellas.
Gotta clear them out before we board.
Coming for those motherfuckers. Eat my rocket! What? Eat my rocket! Move. What the fuck are you guys doing?
Accessing their network, you're in.
Ground support to your suit, sir. Gravity and pressure control are yours.
SDF inbound!
Ground
Oh.
Contact!
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
Proximity hack will open the armory door, Captain.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6 as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire! Make sure they never get a chance to use this shit.
That should get their attention.
Hell is destroyed. One more out of the fight. Form up. Let's go home. Raider to main. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar.
Hey, Macarena. There. Let's go. Who?
Captain, Lieutenant. News report is coming on about Geneva.
Thank you.
Make sure the captain can see.
You're still here?
Definitely putting in the rec for one of these. Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back out there. Captain on the bridge.
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
We're touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Station time, 1 minute. Roger that.
Sir, Admiral Raines has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes or air-to-air combat.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle radios.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Cool.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away
from... So we're gonna move in there.
I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd Garrett and join you if I could. Duck that out.
I enjoy you too.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad ship. Accuracy 0.86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high. Are we biting the dust?
9 to 1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Here we go.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
Yes!
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain.
I will, ma'am.
Follow me if you would, sir.
Yeah.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters. Still be supersonic at 900.
Only if you're full bore.
Captain? Getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you. Thanks, Chief.
Been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Ops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell. You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming. How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. I'll copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sure, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed. I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches.
That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing.
The captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Brian, some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Fox. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket Star! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get chopping.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
I'm shaming liberation.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain Side Blast number one.
Here. Oh, wrong op, Metal Man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
Here we go. I picked the sniper because it told me to.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Clear. Hold tight. Here it comes.
Holy hell.
Black eyes! Eyes on me! As far as Ethan goes, I will personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker. One of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines!
As for you, Captain! You all right, Kashima?
Oh, a little dizzy, Sarge.
Ten seconds to the DZ.
Get your breathers up!
Clear. Brooks, get the door.
Let's be quick on the objective. Dropping our thunder refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Come here!
Clear!
Fall too far.
Still far enough. 32nd was Army.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Any activity dead ahead?
These guards have sick guards. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track on any awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
What key you get?
Let's swing wide, Captain.
Come on, you. Tangos. Damn, Ethan! Oh, damn! Oh, damn, Ethan! I love Ethan, man!
On you, Captain.
Watch this. Any? Thanks for having my back.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropships.
I'm getting this sick. Search in progress.
Down.
Almost failed. Damn. Oh man, I suck at stealthiness. Man, I really suck at stealthiness. I should have. Ow, like who the hell? What's your objective? Here we go.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it.
Brooks, Kashima. Start pushing through. We're moving in. Copy, Sergeant. Squeeze through here, Captain.
I'll be there. Can I be in this position? Alright, I'll be there.
Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Secure. Ready?
Sector is secure.
Find a zone. Why not engage? I don't like being stealthy, everybody. The hell is he?
Beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Hector. Force is inbound. 20 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
They clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. 10 deaths out of gas.
Hector,
inside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low range. Run wrong.
Sure it's on our side?
Also,
seems like a cooler version of Ethan.
Sounds funny.
Listen up. Heel stations half a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me. Clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
Now, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place gonna get a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
That's our target. Pull up on that ridge. The lay of the land. Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the mission.
Most of our patrols around the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the secret on that C-12?
C-12 rocker's assigned to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's way far.
Like, get out of my way! Like, the black! I'm all low of ammo.
Set def! On the catwalk! 11 o'clock!
Cool.
On the catwalk,
Oh, hello, everybody. Really? Get melee hit by a freaking little pussy here. Look at this motherfucker. Look at me. Look at me, dude! Like.
This is Dark 2. We're gonna rev it.
We're getting tanked! Like, I can't even run.
12 o'clock!
You mother fucker!
Runner!
Fucker!
Shields up! Multiple contacts!
You fucker! Motherfucker! You will die!
Let's go!
Move up!
Oh my god, dude, this guy's so hard to beat.
Sergeant.
Captain, if the circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight.
I'm so
close. Hey, you're still in the fight, man.
Support on standby. How copy? Fever. Soldier, say again.
Tail's down. Door picking up. Stop. We've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
I'm such at low health right now. Guys, I don't know what to do. Fire? I'm such at low health, guys. I don't know what to do. What are we supposed to do? So, find, I gotta find a heavy gun. See? Like, what am I supposed to do? To four left. Oh, find the end.
Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. The
system.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die.
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
Taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Friendly's in the wild!
Hell yeah!
Refuge! Bearing 04!
Let's see what you made of, Koch. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spinning on Hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
I'm home. I knew you were in trouble.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit-rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Well, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful day. Bye!